Now we've got some pop news with Lara Spencer. Good morning, Lara.
Left with my friend.
And just me. Oh, wait, maybe a special appearance from the diva. But in the meantime, we have a lot to talk about. Good morning to you all. We're going to start with Henry Golding, the crazy rich Asian star, taking on a new role in Snake Eyes in the G.I. Joe movie franchise. The latest film set to explore the origin story of Snake Eyes. That's a character, guys, in past G.I. Joe movies that was shrouded in mystery. Here is your first look at the new trailer.
For 600 years, our ninja have brought peace to the world.
I'm on a new level.
I need warriors like you. Join us.
What do I have to do?
The journey from here.
So fans know that Snake Eyes had never shown his face or spoken in past G.I. Joe movies. That is all about to change. Henry Golding posting the trailer on Instagram saying he's been dying to share this news with fans. Such a big role. Saying it's time with a snake emoji, and the fans are clearly loving it. The trailer shot up to the number one trending video spot on YouTube after its premiere, and you won't have to wait long to see the full thing. Snake Eyes hitting theaters everywhere July 23rd. Also this morning, thanks to our friends at Architectural Digest, we're giving you the very first look at their latest cover stars. We're talking Ashton Kutcher, Mila Kunis, and their spectacular Los Angeles home. Robin, you know I don't say that lightly. Kutcher revealing their vision, saying, quote, "We wanted the house to look like an old barn, something that had been here for decades that was then converted into a house, but it also had to feel modern and relevant." So how did the duo land on this unique design? Well, Ashton tells the magazine that he and Mila shared, or no, they created separate Pinterest boards with their own individual visions for the home, and clearly great minds think alike when they showed each other. What do you know? Turns out they had pinned 90% of the same images, mostly by the same architect, Howard Backen, so that's who they hired. They relied on Backen to give them the modern farmhouse of their dreams, and boy, did he deliver. Look at that. The main house has glass doors, guys, that soar 19 feet and slide open, a pool with a barbecue pavilion, a guest house that also doubles as a party barn. It's got a giant chandelier in it that Mila loves because it's so out of place in the most perfect way. For more eye candy of their spectacular home and to read about Mila and Ashton's inspiration, just pick up the June issue of Architectural Digest. That hits newsstands on Wednesday, May 26th. And finally, a very special night for a very special organization. The Night of Covenant House stars featured Meryl Streep, Dionne Warwick, Dolly Parton, Ryan Reynolds, Morgan Freeman, Jon Bon Jovi performing Living on a Prayer, and that is just the beginning. All of them know how important this is. They gathered together to support Covenant House, the largest privately funded charity in the Americas that helps homeless and trafficked youth. Our Robin spent some time with one of the young people who is so grateful for Covenant House and its compassionate services. Take a look at this.
When we all face a crisis in various ways, and to have somebody with an open heart, how much does that mean to you, Nicholas, to have that support there?
I'm happy to have it. You know, coming here at Covenant House, it was scary. You know, I'd never lived in a shelter before. I'd never had that experience before. So it was good. You know, I was respected. You know, staff made sure I was comfortable and made sure I had someone to talk to. Being able to come here and be offered a therapist that I could talk to and just working through all of my problems.
Wow. Well, Covenant House provides 24/7 crisis care and support in 31 cities, 6 different countries. They have never shut their doors. The event happened last night. It can still be streamed for free on covenanthouse.org. Robin, an amazing organization. Thank you for shining a light on it.
And thank you for shining a light on it as well. It is I can't imagine where these young people would be without Covenant House and how they do not
they
turn away
such
anybody.
Good work for a long time.
For a very long time. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Lara. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.